Awesome, guys.
So good luck and have a good day.
Hi. So you're just gonna follow the pylon. No obedience.
Loosen up your leash.
Loose leash. I know I'm talking to many other person.
All right, down to the next one. Make sure that leash is clear.
You're just too friendly.
And then once we come in closer, we can loosen it up because I'm going to come on in now. We're hoping that he'll come around and check everybody. And if you see who's here. Yeah. I think because he's like down there.
Thank you.
actually, he was looking over here because he was six is catching it here. He had the other dogs doing that. But that's where he was looking. And so when it goes off there, sometimes they hear it when it's going. Sometimes they hear it when they hear it.
Changing positions off me.
Yay!
Okay, there's feet.